going on over there. It'll be about a 15-minute event to get him all in there. Obviously, since he's in the spacesuit, he can't be doing the preparation for the aircraft, so he's got another pilot out there with him. Captain Sean Roycraft. He basically acts as the eyes and ears for the pilot out there. You'll see him working in the cockpit, getting it all set up before they bring the pilot out. Lieutenant Colonel Scott Collins, call sign Phonix. Phonix will be your pilot today. We're going to see the U-2 do his thing, taxi out. We'll talk a little bit about the aircraft once he gets rolling.